This is a special music today. It's a song that I first heard about 40 years ago in the first Spanish-speaking church in Oregon, first Seventh-day Adventist Spanish-speaking church. It happened after we had communion and foot washing, and the pastor and his wife started singing this little song, and it's in Spanish here. It's such a beautiful little song for 40-some years.
So I didn't see this job, so
a couple years ago, we were in the food pantry, and I don't know why I started singing, but Avita was present, and she started singing it with me. I don't know if she remembers that, but when we were done, there was a lady in there picking up her food, and she just goes, "Wow, that was so beautiful." So anyway, then about a year ago, in the youth class, I sang it for Patty. And she liked it so much that we started singing it back and forth. And then we finally wrote an English version of it. And it's very accurate. My wife helped with that, of course. So we're going to sing it in Spanish. And we hope that anybody who knows Spanish would pitch in and sing with us. And then we're going to sing the English version and then back in Spanish. So you can be it.
Gracias al Señor, demos gracias, demos gracias al Señor. And then repeats that. And por la mañana, las aves cantan, I don't speak Spanish, okay? Taco burrito, Spanish. Las alabanzas de Cristo en Salvador. Y tu hermano, ¿por qué no cantas? Las alabanzas de Cristo en Salvador. Which means, in English, and we'll sing that, O give thanks unto the Lord, O be thankful. O give thanks unto the Lord. In early morning, the birds sing praises and give their worship to Jesus Christ, our King. You too, my brother, can sing your praises and give your worship to Jesus Christ, our King. Okay, anybody know that?
Memorized already.
All right.